published 9:16 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 1st of May 2018, updated 13:08 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 1st of May 2018. You can now control all of your electronics using a magic Harry Potter wand that changes channels with a flick of the wrist. The Harry Potter remote control wand from the Noble Collection is a universal remote that operates with any electronic device, whether it's a TV, Blu-ray and DVD player, or speakers. What's better than that is the fact that you can program 9 different gestures to control your electronics, so now all you Harry Potter fans can lay on the couch while casting spells and shouting charms. Magic wand. You can now control all of your electronics using a magic Harry Potter wand that changes channels with a flick of the wrist. Remote. The Harry Potter remote control wand from the Noble Collection is a universal remote that operates with any electronic device, TV, Blu-ray and DVD player, or speaker's replica. Almost identical to the prop used in the movie, the wand is super detailed as it was modeled from the real one, plus it comes in a collector's box. Wand allows you to move about the house, turning the volume up or down, changing the channel and switching tracks of a CD or music streaming service. Almost identical to the prop used in the movie, the wand is super detailed as it was modeled from the real one, plus it comes in a collector's box. The 9 different commands that are accessible through the wand are the clockwise roll, the counterclockwise roll, the flick up, the flick down, the flick left, the flick right, the push forward, the pull back and the big swish. Although many people may have already been treating their actual remote controls as wands ever since the 8 movies were released, now it will just be more fun and look a lot more realistic. Considering fans of the movies are diehard, people are taking to social media to share their excitement over the $50 wand. This is cheaper than buying one of those interactive wands at Wizarding World of Harry Potter. Universal Studios. One user wrote, "Meanwhile, one man hilariously commented, 'I so see my wife murdering me if I switched our remote to that.' Commands. The 9 gestures are the clockwise roll, counterclockwise roll, the flick up, the flick down, the flick left, the flick right, the push forward, the pull back and the big swish. Easy to use. All you need is 2 AAA batteries to set up your Warner Brothers authorized Harry Potter wand, and you will be able to hook up the wand choosing from 9 different gestures." Own very lucky woman has already had the wand since Christmas and admitted that receiving it changed her life. "Oh my Dark Lord, I'm hooked," she wrote. After a trial and error period and a well-spoken Alohomora spell and handing it over to my 20-year-old son, we figured out how to program the commands. Surprise. It was a matter of reading all the directions versus trying to. Ron Weasley, the situation with random whacking motions towards the TV. "Seriously, I heard Hermione's voice, 'Stop. Stop. Stop. You're going to take someone's eye out. Besides, you're saying it wrong. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.' Now, with a flourish and blots. Voila, my TV comes on and with a flick approved swish and flick and I've changed the channel. But wait, that's not all. With the twist of the Obliviate spell, volume up or down, the woman described her experience with the wand. All you need is 2 AAA batteries to set up your Warner Brothers authorized Harry Potter wand and you will be able to hook up the wand choosing from 9 different gestures.